Hi everyone, Lewis here. I'm going to show you how to do a raid in this video. And please don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe to the channel. Also, hit the bell for alerts when I upload new content to the channel, especially those with disabilities similar to mine. Raids are where a certain amount of time that an egg pops up. If it's pink, it's a level 1 or 2. If it's yellow, it's a level 3 or 4. If it's purple, it's a level 5. To do a raid, you must have a pass. A free raid pass is orange and can only be used once per day. If you didn't raid the day before and you used your free raid pass from a previous day, you will get another one once you spin a gem, which is the only way to obtain one. For some events like raid days, you can get up to 5 free raid passes. After it's been spent, you have to get the pass I'm about to talk about, or wait until the next day to get another free raid pass to do more raids. A premium raid pass is green and can be used any time. These can be bought in the store with Pokecoins or earned as rewards from special research events. They can be tossed out too if you choose to. An EX raid pass, which I talked about in my last tutorial, is black and is earned once you've done a raid at an EX gym. To learn more about this and EX raids, I'll be sure to post the link in the description below to that video. Free and EX raid passes can't be tossed out like premium raid passes. Level 1, 2, and some level 3 raids, depending on how strong your Pokemon are and your level, can be done with little to no help at all, while level 4 and higher requires more than one person to beat the raid boss. Level 1 raid bosses usually have Pokemon that are common in the wild, such as starter Pokemon to even some Pokemon that can be hatched from 10k eggs, like Shinx and Klink. Now, level 2 through 4 bosses can range from evolved forms of starters to rare Pokemon such as Tyranitar. And last but not least, level 5 bosses are usually legendary Pokemon. Here in this clip, I do this Giratina altered form raid with my friends, which I was able to catch in the end. Like Pokemon such as Tyranitar is good against ghost types like Giratina. If you fail to defeat the raid boss before time runs out, you get 1,000 Stardust as a reward. If you beat the raid boss within the time limit, especially a level 5 boss, you will get as a reward Primer Balls, depending on if your friendship is high enough and gym control of the gym that the raid is taking place at. The max number is 16. You also get potions, rare candy, revives, golden raspberries, and stardust in addition to balls. Sometimes the Pokemon can be shiny. I will be sure to also post the link below on how to catch shiny Pokemon. Thanks for watching, everyone. You can also follow me on Instagram, Twitter, and Facebook. And remember, it's time for adventure!